Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Anand from Partha Dental Surgery Clinic, and it's a great pleasure for us to create a lot of dental awareness among the people by giving a lot of Facebook talks. And this particular topic we are discussing is about why to avoid a horizontal brushing pattern. So a horizontal brushing pattern is of most times no use to the patient. 90% of cases it doesn't help you in removing all the stains from your tooth structure. It tends to displace most of the dirt from your mouth to from one corner to other, and it will also be relatively little tough on your gums as well as the neck of your teeth. That is a point where the gums and teeth come in contact. The slight bulge you see in the tooth structure, that is going to getting flattened by when you use a horizontal brushing pattern. So overall it is not going to do you any help, and it will mostly end up in a lot of sensitivity and unexpected and unforeseen amount of gum bleeding. Most of the gum bleeding happens sometimes because of a faulty brushing habit. People may end up with a lot of oral ulcers. So it is always recommended to follow a dedicated brushing pattern, which can go through in most of our live videos, which we say is mostly vertical or an angulated brushing pattern, which is there. You can go through a lot of YouTube videos which have been uploaded by us as a part of patient awareness programs, and this will definitely help you out. So definitely people can go through a lot of useful informations from the internet which have been uploaded by us, and I hope that this will help you a lot in your future time. So this is Dr. Anand from Partha Dental Surgery. Thanks for listening.